Okay, let's see how to merge two dictionary together. From Python 3.5, we can merge two dictionaries in Python very easily. And let's see how. Let's make a new file here, and let's create two dictionaries with some keys in common. You know, the dictionary A with these values here. Let's say A and B and C. And as you know, a dictionary is a collection of labels and values associated with labels. And so let's create another one, and we use curly brackets to make these values. Let's see that there is a couple of keys in common, like A, B, and a new one that is not in common. Let's say this. Now, if you want to merge these two dictionaries into a new one, from Python 3.5 and on. Now I'm using Python 3.6 in this version. We can use a particular syntax that goes like this. And here it is. With these two asterisks here, we can merge these two dictionaries in this way. And so you see that I got A, the B, the C, D, the four keys. The keys in common are not duplicated in the dictionaries, and as you know, but the last one will be here in the new dictionary with its value. In some cases, you may want to do something like, for example, sum the common values, the values of the common keys. For example, what if I want to have this A here containing the sum of the first value and the second value, the value of the A in the A dictionary and the value of the A key in the B dictionary. You can use a simple loop for key, for each key in B. You can do this if key in B and key in A, and this means that if there is the key, for example, if A, while it will go through all the keys in B, if A is in B, and of course it is, I could also skip this because it's obvious. If key in A, so the key is in B, of course, and if key is A too, you can make this. You can make B key the value of the key in the dictionary B will be its value that already has plus the A key. Okay, so after he goes through all the keys in B, if the key is in common with A, it will sum the values of the common keys, and then the dictionary will merge the two dictionaries with the sum updated, if you want to say so. Let's see if we get, we should have, instead of A equal to here, we will have 3 here and 5 here instead of 3. Let's see what happens if it's true. Okay, 3 and 5, so it worked, and I think for now we are done. Thank you.